warmly welcome from the MES and Process Minds 2014 in Berlin. I'm here with Didier Basseras from Sanofi, and we're having a small chat about MES. Thanks for your time and welcome.
Thank you so much.
Can I ask you to please introduce yourself and tell us about your work?
Absolutely. So I'm leading in Sanofi R&D, the supply chain, and covering all the clinical supplies from phase one to late stage and life cycle management, and including vaccines, and covering in this way a huge number of products which should be tracked and traced all over the world for an ultimate goal, which is to deliver to the patient the right drug, which is definitely what we have to succeed without any failure.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What does fascinate you most about MES?
So the MES has been for me an experience I started years ago. At the very beginning, years where we started to work with weighing and dispensing, and I'm speaking at the time where I was working with production, and now speaking with clinical trials. We have a real challenge, which is already part of our specific activity. When we are speaking about serialization, for instance, to organize a track and trace of our drug and products from API up to the patient, we have already with our clinical trial with randomized treatment numbers, part of serialization, as one box is one number. So it's already part of our work, of our daily job. And we are currently now working with a manufacturing execution system, fully embedded in a huge frame of a large number of applications, interconnected, all of them, and trying to make as well the life as easy as possible. But as you know, clinical supplies is never a very quiet river. So we are now speaking about how could be the future of these applications. I mean that we have to know where we are to make a kind of analysis with the current frame of applications and what they are covering in terms of functionalities, and to explore for the future where we want to go, and to see also as some we can say which is now part of our philosophy in Sanofi. Patient centricity and new day, new way, because we have an incredible and tremendous situation with a huge number of new compounds which are going to be submitted to the market in the very next months and years. And so we have to see also with a better integration between us and R&D, and industrial affairs and global operations, to work more interconnected and to see with a global, more integrated solution. Mm-hmm. And manufacturing execution system is part of one of piece of this global solution, making at the late stage better life for our patient as well.
Mm-hmm. What has to be considered when choosing a MES application system?
By experience, I would say that we need a strong sponsorship, a real leader, but not a sponsor. So we can say somewhere when you need a leader, it's more than a sponsor. Because when you are saying, do you want to be a sponsor? Is there anything to pay? No, I will be a sponsor. It's not enough. To be a sponsor, you must be engaged with the challenges of the project. And sponsoring is not just a few words at the bottom of the page. It's more than this. So a leader showing, inspiring the team and supporting the team as well. So this is the first point. Second one, coming for experience, I had in the past, it's to maintain as standard as we can the manufacturing execution system. Obviously, we can develop some specifics to customize a little bit depending of the scope of the activity, but we have to minimize the standardization, but the customization, and to maximize the standardization in order to make a full, maintenance along the years, making the maintenance easier. and leading also to some of one challenge coming from the lean approach, which is the standard. The standard is also part of somewhere a kind of return on investment we can consider with some tools as a MES.
And what expectations do you have concerning this conference?
To reconnect a little bit with some network between integrator, vendors, and I already started this first day, and to be connected also with other peers who are facing the same challenges for the next years, and to see how we could approach this challenge. Do we have some different ways to succeed, or do we have to develop some different approaches? But network, and to get also a state of art across different companies, it's already nice to have this.
I'm sure you can find this here. Thanks for your time. This gave us some really good insights into your work, and I hope you enjoy the next days.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you.